Now here in Texas, state officials are taking a closer look at the state's list of registered voters. According to the governor's office, more than 1 million ineligible voters were removed from the state's voter rolls. That figure totals from 2021. So we are told the majority removed were people who had died, asked to have their registration canceled, or change their address. It also includes more than 6,500 non-citizens.